don't!
What do you want?
What happened to Brian Murphy?
We had a deal. He gave me the account numbers. I faked being a client and cleared out the account. In exchange, he gets a cut. It's a con I run 100 times. But then he starts to get nervous, tries to back out.
So you threw him off a roof?
I couldn't risk a warning the bank. I'll go to the cops. I had to protect my interests.
And how'd that work out for you?